Konnichiwa.
Yokoso.
Maharashtra is one of the many states in India to have the finest batik designs. Batik is an ancient art which uses wax and natural dyes to create patterns and visual art on cotton fabric. The art of hand-painted batik dates back to the 6th or 7th century BC and is believed to have originated in Egypt. It later spread to various ancient countries. Batik designs are highly influenced by the cultural heritage and are becoming more widespread due to their aesthetics. It has become popular in Indonesia by the name of Javanese art and has also gained popularity in India and China. The creation of batik involves three major processes: waxing, dyeing, and de-waxing. The process mainly consists of pre-washing the fabric for pre-shrinking, followed by preparing the dye mixture, dipping the cloth into the mixture of dye, boiling the cloth to remove wax, and finally washing the fabric with soap or detergent. The colors that sit on the cloth is due to the oxidation process. The uniqueness of batik fabric is the crinkled and rippled effect, a pattern created with tie and dye method. Batik fabrics are easy to wash by hands, and also a machine wash is acceptable without the use of bleaching agents. This ancient art has lately gained popularity for its psychedelic patterns as well as the perfect blend of the modern with the traditional. This art has been revived by communities involved and must be further preserved, for the craft involves a skill of methodical handwork as can be seen in this video. Nevertheless, it is one of the best suited examples of fashion committed to sustainable practices, which is emphasized by the Maharashtra State Rural Livelihoods Mission. Use this fabric once and I'm sure you'll fall in love with it. Experience the softness of the cloth and the vibrancy of the colors. Experience the beauty of batik.